Our Sign Magic online design tool isn't just for signs anymore. You can now use it to accurately design and price the lettering you want to display on your trailer. But there's a trick to using Sign Magic for trailer lettering. Once you know this simple trick, it'll save you a lot of time and frustration. The very first step to design and price your trailer lettering is to measure the key areas where you want your advertising message to appear. For example, on this particular trailer, a 5-foot by 20-foot box fits comfortably on the driver's side. And along the passenger side of the trailer, I have room for a 5-foot by 13-foot box and a 5-foot by 3-foot area on the other side of the door. And don't forget the most important spot of all when you're sitting in traffic, the back doors. For safety, the drivers behind you have to keep an eye out for your brake lights, so their eyes will be automatically drawn to your advertising message. Taking into account the door hinges, in this particular case, I have room for a 5-foot by 3-foot box. The space on the other door is smaller because there's a door handle. Let's start with the driver's side in Sign Magic. We have room for a 5-foot by 20-foot box. First, we'll select the product we want from this drop-down list. If you want a printed decal that basically looks like a big bumper sticker, you could select Decal. However, I'm going to click on Vinyl Letters. Since there's no background, your letters and graphics will look as if they've been professionally painted right on your trailer. The great thing about vinyl letters, though, is that you can remove them later. That way, when you eventually sell your trailer, you'll preserve the resale value. Once you click on vinyl letters, select the closest size to your measurements. In this case, we have the exact size. Now that you've selected the size, this box in Sign Magic represents the 5-foot by 20-foot area you have to work with. Since there's some extra space on the trailer outside of this area, you can actually fill this entire rectangle with anything you want. Text, graphics, logos, even a full-color photo. In other videos, I'll show you exactly how to create a design like this step by step. Once you have your first design ideas put together, you can save your design and instantly see your pricing options. For example, if you need lettering for only one side, just choose a quantity of one. If you want both sides lettered and don't have any doors or windows on the passenger side of the trailer, you can choose a quantity of two. Or if you have two trailers you want to get lettered, you can select a quantity of four. The more sets you buy at once, the more you'll save. The standard 3-year rated vinyl is the lowest in price. If you plan on keeping your trailer more than 3 years, we recommend the premium 5 to 7 year rated vinyl. And this third option is for reflective vinyl. When the headlights shine on reflective vinyl at night, the vinyl lights up. When you're ready to continue, select the pricing option you prefer and add to cart. You can always change your selection later if you want to. To continue designing, just click on this button that says Continue Designing. You can make additional changes to your existing design and save it under a different name to compare different designs. Or you can start a brand new design to letter other areas of your trailer.